guys, so today I'm doing a question and answer video. I haven't done one of these in a while. I think it's been a few months, but I'll link my last Q&A vid down in the description box in case you guys want to see it. But yeah, I asked you guys on Twitter to ask me a whole bunch of questions and you guys gave me a lot of questions to answer. I screenshotted some of my favorite questions and I'm just gonna go through them one by one. I'm not sure if you guys can tell, I'm pretty sure you can, but I have a huge pimple right here and it's really really bothering me. It's one of those pimples that hurt too. It's like when you touch it, it hurts. Oh, and also I have my pink blanket with me because it's freezing here in my apartment and I refuse to turn on my heater because that's just a waste of money. So I might be putting my blanket around me here and there in this video. First question is from Jazzy. How do you like living on your own? Personally, I really like it. Not because I didn't get along with my family or anything. I miss my family. I miss living with them. But I like being on my own. I like being independent. I like buying my own food, cooking my own food, buying my own grocery. And plus, there's no rules to follow. You kind of make up your own rules when you're living by yourself. So if you do not want to do the dishes tonight, then you are not doing the dishes tonight and that's okay. But obviously there's also cons to living on your own, like paying for rent, paying for the water, the electricity, the cable. So basically being a grown-up just sucks. Like my awesome notebook says, don't grow up, it's a trap. Francesca asked, during the zombie apocalypse, what would be your weapon of choice? I think it would have to be a gun. But according to Walking Dead, that wouldn't be such a smart idea because apparently gunshots or any type of loud noises attract zombies. So, it would maybe have to be either a gun or an axe. But axes are heavy and I'm really weak, so I can't be carrying that axe around with me. Oh, I can get one of those silent guns. I would have the silentest gun in the world. Is silentest even a word? Who knows? Caddy asked, what do you think of Justin Bieber getting in trouble? In my opinion, I think Justin just needs to have time for himself and just be a kid. Pretty much all his life, he's been in the public's eye. He's been a celebrity. He's been famous. So he hasn't really had the time to be himself. He hasn't had time to be normal. I feel like all his life, he's been told what to do. And now that he's a little older and has more money, I think he feels like he needs to rebel a little because he hasn't had time to do that. So Bieber, Justin, JB, the Beepster, if you ever end up watching this, just do all of the illegal stuff at your house. If you want to smoke whatever you smoke, do it at your house. No one wants to see all of the crazy stuff you've been doing. Just all we want to hear is your awesome music. George asked, do you ever leave the house without wearing makeup? Of course, hashtag natural beauty. I'm just kidding, you guys. I'm not gonna lie. I rarely ever do that, but when I do, I have huge sunglasses to cover up my dark circles. And also, I don't wear makeup when I go to the gym, obviously. I wear a little bit of mascara, but that's pretty much it. Jennifer asked, what will you do when you get 1 million subscribers? I would probably cry from tears of joy. To celebrate, I don't really know. I haven't really thought about it. It would be a super duper 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 long shot if we hit 1 million subscribers next month for my birthday. It would be such an amazing present. So tell your family, your mom, your dad, your friends, your BFF, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your relatives to subscribe to my channel so we can hit 1 million subscribers next month. Fingers crossed. Cody just asked, if you could be a celebrity for a day, you would be? I would probably be Beyonce, just because she's the queen. And plus, I really, really suck at dancing, so if I was Beyonce for a day, I would do nothing but dance my butt off. Amanda asked, how does it feel to see yourself in the March 17 magazine issue? I actually don't think I've mentioned on this channel that I am in the March issue of 17 magazine. This is my full page inside 17 magazine. This, I don't don't know if I mentioned, but this is the March 2014 issue. So basically, the article talks about me and how I started. It also talks about my very own show with 17 over on the 17 YouTube channel. But to answer Amanda's question, how I feel about this, it's surreal, you guys. I would have never thought this could happen to me. It still feels like a dream. It's such an honor. I'm very, very lucky and very blessed to have this amazing opportunity. It's just such an amazing opportunity, and I still get so giggly, and just every time I open it up, I still get butterflies because it's that surreal to me. And also, the first episode of my very own show with 17 is already up over on the 17 YouTube channel. So I would love for you guys to check it out. I'll put a link down in the description box. DRWS Diamond asked, "Can you touch your nose with your tongue?" Dang it! I don't even know. It's not even close. Let me try again. Nope, I can't. Shiny Shanny asks, "Do you watch Teen Wolf?" I do, but I don't really like the storyline. The only reason why I watch it is because Styles, aka Dylan O'Brien, is in it, and he's such an amazing character. I love the role he plays in the show. I actually haven't been watching the new season, but I've seen some spoilers on Twitter because Styles, aka Dylan, he likes to tweet spoilers. OMG, it's Jonah asked, "Can you sing one of your favorite songs?" Absolutely. "I'm half a man at best, with half an arrow in my chest. I miss everything we do. I'm half a heart without you." This is my favorite song from the Midnight Memories album. It's such a great song. And on top of that, it has my name in it, Half a Heart. The song's meant for me, you guys. Hey Lore Honey asked, "Favorite TV series?" There's way too many shows to mention, but currently I'm obsessed with Desperate Housewives. This is actually my second time watching the show, so basically I've seen it and I'm just rewatching it because I'm that obsessed. Let me know down in the comment section if you guys recommend any shows, especially if it's on Netflix and Hulu. I'm all about Netflix and Hulu, so yeah, let me know down in the comment section. Aphrodite 54001463 asked, "Can you twerk?" No. Brenda asked, "When are you and Arnold gonna tie the knot? I think we're all waiting." I actually got a whole bunch of questions about marriage from you guys, and the answer is, I don't know, I'm not the guy. Ask Arnold. So I think that's about it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys have any other questions, leave it down in the comment section and I'll be sure to answer them in my next Q&A video. Also, don't forget to check out the first episode of my very own show over on the 17 Magazine YouTube channel. I'd love for you guys to see the first episode and give the video a big thumbs up, comment on it, let them know I sent you over there, and also be sure to subscribe to the 17 channel because, again, I will be doing a bunch of fun stuff over on that channel, so I wouldn't want you guys to miss out on any of those videos. So I will link everything down in the description box, and that is it. Oh, and also, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to also give this one a big thumbs up, and that's it. That's officially it. I love you guys. Have an awesome day, and I will see you in my next video in a few days. Bye. Question and answer video. Question and answer. Baby say yay, yay, yay. I have way too much energy at this hour. It literally took me 2 minutes to finish the Starbucks, you guys. And now I have so much energy. It's currently 12:31 a.m. and I have too much energy. Too cold here without her. To come back. I wanted to show you guys this notebook. Isn't it so cute? It says, "You're weird." I like it. Honestly, Bieber, Justin, Juju. Can I call you Juju? What's a Juju?